coming up on Bash Team News, information about World Kindness Day.
And learn more about the Entrepreneur Summer Program.
All that and more, so stay tuned.
Pearl?
Pearl?
Guys, I'm so happy you're home!
TV News.
No, please! I'm a star!
Hello and welcome to Bash TV News for Wednesday, November 13th, day 6. I'm Carly Rinker.
And I'm Mercy Agbalusi. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance followed by a moment of silence.
The Drama Club will be presenting this year's fall play, Alice in Wonderland, in the FOD on Friday, November 22nd at 7 p.m., Saturday, November 23rd at 7 p.m., and Sunday, November 24th at 2 p.m. Mark your calendars. Tickets will be sold next week during lunches for $8 cash only. Tickets will also be sold at the door for $10 cash only. The CIHS College in the High School application for 2024-2025 school year is now open for students taking dual enrollment statistics, calculus, college algebra, AP bio, and AP chemistry at Bash. Students may receive 3 to 4 college credits through the Harrisburg University of Science and Technology for their coursework here at Bash. Follow the directions posted by your teacher to enroll. Registration ends on November 29th. Now, let's go live to Derek Gilbert in room 528 with information about World Kindness Day.
Today is internationally recognized as World Kindness Day. We encourage you to spread positivity and kindness throughout the day. To celebrate, Impact Club has created a kindness board outside the room in 528. The purpose of this kindness board is to spread encouraging messages in the form of posts. Impact invites you to take one or more for yourself or to give to your friends and family. In addition, Impact has created a kindness whiteboard in the library, and they encourage you to write or leave a post-it note there too. In fact, I'm going to write a message right now. Going live from 528, Go Bears!
So did you hear about that girl who lost her mic yesterday on news?
Completely unprofessional. I can't believe that happened.
So tragic.
Guys, let's just talk about sports, please.
Yeah, we'd rather do that. Anyway, the 76ers last night lost 111-99 to the Knicks. The Eagles play an important game tomorrow night against the Commanders in Philly. And that's all I got for sports. Back to you guys.
Attention Science Olympiad team. The next meeting will be after school Monday, November 18th in room 214. It is imperative that you attend to pick up paperwork for the competition in early January. If you cannot make it, please be sure to see Mr. Idol. Attention 10th, 11th, and 12th graders. Do you want to be your own boss? Emerging Entrepreneur Academy Summer Program is a six-week coursework that will offer hands-on experience in a workplace interactive workshop, develop valuable skills while making new friends, and network with business owners. This program provides you the opportunity to learn what it takes to be an entrepreneur, learn what leadership is, the critical steps required to start a business, and take a deep dive into networking and marketing skills. This program is free to students and allowing equitable access to the students no matter what the certain circumstance is. Come directly to the LGI on Monday, November 18th during homeroom to hear all about this exciting opportunity. You'll be scanned in for attendance. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Warren in room 110A. We'll be back with exclusive Bash TV News forecast after this commercial break.
Do you feel unhealthy? Do you struggle carrying in mom's groceries every week? Do you want to get stronger? Well, we have a place for you.
The Fitness Center! Every day after school, the fitness center offers many different options of getting a good workout, such as weightlifting, treadmills, ellipticals, whatever this is. And if you're having any trouble on deciding where to start, there's trainers here willing to help you create your own workout.
The Blairtown Area Senior High School is not liable for any injuries or lost items. Make sure to be safe and careful, such as having a spotter when lifting weights. It's also recommended to sanitize and wipe sweat off each machine after use. Please also re-rack your weights after using. One day at the fitness center does not guarantee automatic muscle growth and is recommended to be tested multiple times a week. Muscle growth may not appear until weeks later.
Flex your muscles! Come on down to the fitness center and feel better about yourself today!
And now let's go to Priscilla for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
All right, this is the best Metallica album ever. Let's go. Today's temperature is 29 degrees, humidity is 74, and wind speed is 1 mile per hour. At lunch today is 47, 3 is 51, and 6 is 42.
Yo,
today is 52. Thursday is going to be 50, Friday will be 56, and Saturday will be 61. That's all I have. Back to you guys.
From Thomas, Priscilla, and everyone here at Bass TV News, I'm Carly Rinker.
And I'm Mercy Agbawusi. Have a great day.
Homer takes that until 8:30 today for ninth grade counseling presentation. Top periods will be 38 minutes long. Have a great day.
John Butcher.
Man, it's like there's no good music.
I know, right? Like, I wish we were live where Mozart was. He made some good music.
Yeah.
Perhaps I can help.
Ah! Olay, I come from the distant future of ba 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 ba, and I have brought something that you desperately need.
Must wait.